What up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of F.I.S.T. Well, let's keep sneaking around.
It's not powered yet.
How high do I have to go? Let's go one higher just to be safe. Damn it. The right side, right? Yeah, exactly.
We meet again, old friend.
I knew it was you, Rabbit. Boss shouldn't have let you live.
Man, like, people, yeah, this is what I wanted to do. What? A boss battle. Okay. Man, I always have to wait a second for the last input if I forget to wait. Oh. Hulk smash. Special attack didn't connect. Oh, this wasn't. This was the special attack. Yeah. Look at this. Unbelievable. What? I don't have the stuff.
We meet again, old friend.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm so bad right now. I can't believe it. Well, I actually can.
I knew it was you, rabbit! Boss shouldn't have let you live! Die!
Oh, I can also charge it up in the air. Okay, interesting. But the drill seems to work a lot better than the fist. But I don't have a special attack for the drill. Just lost. Where do I have to go now? Lord. Well then let's go as down as we can now. As far down as we can. Can I do this with the hand? wait, they have to go completely down. Yeah, but just check up. Let's go back and check. Oh, there was not what we here. Nothing? No. What the hell? Will it come back later or what? Or is this like some secret room? I don't know. Okay, I don't know what's happening, but let's leave him be for now. Okay, I thought maybe with the wind, but no.
I hear water. The exit is close.
Oh my god.
Testing, testing. Strange. Why is there no sound?
Copy. Urso, you safe?
Cool. Super long distance testing of the radio worked. Did you get the fist?
I just picked it up, and now I'm looking for an exit.
Stay clear of Old Town. The Iron Dogs are all over it. Lady Q told me to hide out on Joffrey Street. It's still relatively safe here.
What happened to her?
Lady Q? Believe me, she's got moves. But she said she had urgent business and left. With your skills, they're all cannon fodder at the prison anyway.
As long as you're all safe.
By the way, I'm at my workshop on Joffrey Street. Be sure to come see me.
Yeah, how often do you want to say where you are?
Sure. Over and out.
Okay, I'm at Joffrey Street. Yeah, I'm at Joffrey Street. Come to Joffrey Street. You do know you have to come to Joffrey Street, right? What? It's a rat.
What do you take this place for? You think you can just come and go as you please?
Yes.
I'm just passing through. I don't want any trouble. And I don't want trouble to find me.
You talk big with that scrap heap on your back. Brothers, tie him up!
Hold it. You lot don't have a chance of holding him down.
Duke!
It's been just 6 years, and you've forgotten your old comrade.
You're Duke? The Duke of the Rat Gang is actually you?
Yes, little old Du is now the Duke. Go back to work. I'm just going to catch up with an old friend.
Sorry about that. Please excuse our rudeness just then, Rabbit Hero.
Now I'm Rabbit Hero.
You're I didn't excused. Know that you were a friend of the boss. I knew that you were the great Rabbit Hero. This fist is a perfect match for your mighty brawn.
Buzz is my assistant. He's a quick thinker. And if you ever need anything in the future, look him up.
So you retired because of your injuries and became the boss of the Rat Gang. The Rat Gang and the Iron Dogs have been in cahoots for the last 6 years. You were behind that too? I hate dealing with traitors. I'll leave now if you don't mind.
You are as frank as ever. But today is a good day. Meeting up with old friends and all that. Don't you want to know what happened to Cicero?
Out with it. How much do you want for that?
For you, my old friend, it's free. Cicero is indeed alive, and in the form he wanted to be.
You call that being alive? How is he different from those Iron Dogs?
You two were the closest pals on the team, but you didn't know what he really yearned to be. Cicero always sought power, just like how I've always tried to achieve balance.
Your so-called balance is helping those Iron Dogs in Slave Torch City?
I was the one who kept the city in balance over the last 6 years. Things are not always so black and white, like we rats. Most everything in the world is shades of gray.
I don't want to upset your balance, and I have no time for your theories on the color gray. I just want to know this. What is Cicero planning?
Him? He's a more complicated case. This is no place to chat. Come to Joffrey Street and meet me at Broadway.
Let's keep going to Joffrey Street. Let's just try this then, just to spend some points. Hmm.
You finally remembered your buddy.
You look well.
I'm built like a rock. The iron dogs just bounce off me. Guess who I met there? Chuan and Du.
I met him earlier on. Even the subway is controlled by the rat gang.
Joffrey Street is really cleaned up. Du has really moved up in the world. Say, do you think we've gotten the short end of the stick?
You like keeping up appearances, don't you?
Oh, yes. Chuan has moved here too. When are we gonna go for noodles again?
Next time. I've got work to do.
Come on, let's go to eat now. I'm hungry.
Oh, next time? I hope you don't leave me hanging again.
Supposed to.
Oh. How do you like my paint job? Ho ho!
What, you only do paint job, but...
Ray, there you are! I miss Chuan's shallot noodles. Next time, it's... Hey, there you are. I miss Chuan's shallot noodles. Next time, it's Ray's treat. I'll eat until I bankrupt him.
Nothing new. What's this?
Ray, there you are. How do you like my paint job?
Well, I think it's a good way to good point to stop here. So if you enjoyed, stick around for more episodes. See you then. Bye.